You just grab this and yank, right? All the way out?
Hold on. What are we saying when we do this? We have a line when we say this, right?
Woo! 1, 2, 3. Yay! It worked!
Phase 1 of the new HasOffers user interface has finally launched. HasOffers users can now enable the improved workflow and enhanced platform performance, a more intuitive experience similar to other Toon products.
We are the product managers for HasOffers, and we're here with another video for you about some new stuff coming up in 2017.
If you remember from our last video, we really wanted to hear you guys' feedback. Now that the features are out, this is your chance to really reach out to us and let us know what you think.
To experience the new Create Offer flow, click on Try It on the current Create Offer page. Once you get there, besides from just the new look and feel, we've reordered some things, the more relevant fields being more up top, so then you can create your offer more quickly.
So for the new Create Publisher flow, we have consolidated it a little bit, and you have the option to expand the fields below, enter more information, even enter billing information right at the time when you create that publisher. Just go to the Create Affiliate page, click that button that says Try It, and then you'll go to the Create Publisher workflow. I think you'll like it when you see it.
If you want to try out the new performance report, you can go to the home page and hit the Report tab, and then you can hit the Try It button on that page. And there you'll be taken to a report where you can get new insights on your performance, such as margin, along with the improved user workflow.
We know that what you're using in the current platform might not all be there in our new feature, but don't worry, they're not all gone. They're just not built yet because we wanted to hear back from you. We wanted to get your feedback to make sure we are focusing on the important things when we continue to build out these version 2 features.
You know, get more customer feedback and see what they think about it and make sure we're headed the right direction.
We have a lot of hopes and dreams for this platform.
Oh, yeah.
And we've also heard a lot of the hopes and dreams our clients have for us.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
So we just wanted to get all these hopes and dreams together and make sure we're heading the right direction and that we're working on the right stuff for our clients.